For me, this mission is a great milestone for me personally and for my country as well, for the United Arab Emirates. One of the things that I want to see, to look at Earth from there and to have this feeling, how really human are just only one, without any borders.
So right behind me, you can see the Soyuz rocket that will take Hazza al-Masuri into space in 2 days' time.
He's doing great. So I had a meeting with him yesterday. What I would describe him as is very confident.
From اليوم يا ولدي أنتم تمثلون كل إماراتي وإماراتية. أنتم اليوم بمختصر. تمثلون شعب الإمارات كله.
Олег, мы с рукопожатием, пожалуйста.
السلام عليكم مشكورين الحمد لله وصلنا نحن المحطة وبشكركم الحمد لله الأمور طيبة.
Russian segment aboard the International Space Station. We'll give them a minute to say hello to each other. Some of these crew members have trained together for years, haven't seen each other for months, now reunited 260 miles over planet Earth.
الله ما أعرف شو أقول لك يعني منظر جدا جميل منظر الأرض من الفضاء جدا جميل.
This is a symbol of SS commander. It's for you.
We'll use MS-12 that is departing the station a few hours from now, and there you see the hatch closing at 11:20 p.m. Central Time. Touchdown. Right on the money. Al-Mansouri, the first Emirati citizen to fly in space, now entering the medical tent where he, Haig and Avchinin, will undergo medical tests.